So far, they've been much better here tonight against the Clippers.
Oh, Kawhi Leonard!
Transition.
Just gonna say it's been the Clippers'
opportunities there, and that's what's happening.
Boy, George surrounded by
known as a defender. James Harden did a great job.
Paul George has taken the game over. And here he is at the other end. Loses his footing. Harden has it. Arcing pass down the floor to George with Claxton to beat. Punches it in. A bird's eye view as Leonard spins to way to freedom. Down the lane, down the hatch. Back-to-back dunks for Kawhi Leonard. 2 for 11. Tice. Westbrook to beat the buzzer in the corner for three. It's good. Harden with a running chase down. Ahead to Leonard to the rack with two, and he hangs. Leonard for the lead. He put it in. Westbrook. For the Clippers!
Finally passes it. Now he's going shoeless. It's shoeless Russell Westbrook. Go ahead, Russ. Who needs shoes? There it is.
Assist for the Lakers. Achimura falls down and then lost the handle. Westbrook gathers and throws it down with force. 2:40 remaining in regulation. Leonard shakes everybody.
He has that ability with a lot of superstars that his caliber did not have.
Oh, and he still got some ups. And Harden up top.
Punched away by Leonard.
He goes, fights it back, and that one's rejected. Nice guy. Meanwhile, Harden gets two. George. Once again, the alley-oop.
Oh, my goodness.
Kawhi Leonard says hello.
This is a beatdown.
Well, it was a beat. Leonard works on Mitchell. Oh, my. Harden with the rebound with his head up. Bounce pass, no look to Harden.
Last couple of shots by Kuz have been short.
Harden with the under two to go. Westbrook crossover, a meeting with him in the rim as that was blocked. Westbrook spinning, no look.
Clock is 12. Pass court knock picked off by Westbrook. Westbrook gives it up. 114 to 101. A lob drop.
It's floater. Rebound Harden. Nice pass down court. Leonard throws it down. Butler has it knocked away by Leonard. Kawhi on the other end with the slam. As soon as he felt the contact from Martin, he put his arm in there to initiate contact. Here's a three that goes down. Four games played. Harden toe tap three. It's gone. Fourth has belonged to Harden, and it's happening with Leonard on the bench, although he's going to check into the next dead ball. As Harden drills another three, and he's fouled as well.
Actually, in October, he had 27.
Leonard. Trey harassing James, puts up the shot. Oh, he bangs it in, and they call it good, and a foul on Trey Young. You gotta be kidding.
Quickly up to Coffey, 2-on-1. Westbrook doing it like a first ballot Hall of Fame.
PG forces the contact on Edwards, no whistle. Leonard, look out! They'll have the ball to start the second quarter as well. Leonard attacks again! Two to shoot. Harden for three and hit the horn. Yes, sir! 77-69. George down the lane, hangs and hits. What a play by Paul George! But missed that time. Here's Zubac to the corner and Powell. He'll rise. And hit. Bumps him to the corner. Hesitation. And Harden working on the rookie. Great crossover to the corner. Powell for three. Got it.
This is Rizzi's team. and his skill set
on the play.
Coffee is for closer. Double clutch three. Leonard hits
a double.
He has Harden this time. And man, double though, and a bad pass late. Stolen by Kawhi for the dunk to six. Gigi Jackson guards Harden, who rises from three and hits his first field goal of the game.
Barnes tapped away by Leonard. Another steal for Kawhi, running with man. And back to Kawhi. Double, force him to give it up. Tice. Harden, nice find to Tice. Westbrook wraps it up and under.
That's that 4-on-3.
By Leonard.
Two baskets for Davis. He's averaging 25 points per game. Terrence Mann with the flush over Anthony Davis. Inbound to Powell. Turn and shoot as he's falling out of bounds. Norman Powell hits the three at the buzzer. The Clippers had a buzzer beater at the end of the first.
It's a good recovery by Kispert. Great pass by. It'll be interesting to see Highland get his tires warm.
As they try to drive with the rim going left, he's going to pull up and shoot threes going to his right.
Oh. Up.
Powell off last.
Wolves take a 1 point that allowed him to get off and in the game.
Combination. Paul George, he's been off for most of it.
Plays back, it's Powell, and nobody is back. The Clippers by four.
Leonard sprays it out to the corner for the lead. George got it.
15 points to the paint for Chicago. 3:40 to play in this first half.
Kawhi Leonard.
The second half, but it will be Chicago's lead. DeRozan going 2-for-1.
Blocked from behind by Kawhi out of bounds.
Spots an entry. Loses the ball.
Kawhi Leonard the other way for a 2
corner.
Right into the hands. Paul George, make us proud. Oh, he cocks it back. Clippers by
the George. Extra pass to Powell.
Defense on the run. Powell to the corner. Great closeout by White. Sidestepping defenders.
Out of all time, he's proud of how much better they've gotten at it.
Oh, James Harden. Boston gets around. Giannis, oh my goodness. Hello, nasty. Boston with the finish.
Man, this time, oh, Kawhi just
making shots.
I mean, wow. Is that a ridiculous clip? Leonard, every move in the ball.
Paul George, denied. Coffee, challenge, got
that's a big shot.
The offensive rebounds and the putbacks are plentiful.
George, the runway is clear, cocks it back and punches it in. And now Paul George getting
defensively, they've locked in or they knocked in some big shots. If we can see PJ playing that role.
The advance puts Henderson on his hip. Jump against New Orleans and have a home court advantage as the playoffs began tonight. This is a vitally important game. They're 6-12 shooting from the field. They were getting into the paint. Here's Kawhi with a deflection and then runs it down. Whoa. Loops it up.
Incredible. He gets the stop with his hands. Sticks those arms up the same way we do.
Leonard coming off the double screen, pump fake, draws.
Nice.
Yeah, man throws out of it here to George, gets off the shot in time.
DJs that were out here spinning in different areas of the arena, it was great.
16-0 run. Swing back to the second quarter. Oubre Jr.
stymied at the peak of his leap. What a block by Zoo.
To George.
For three over Siakam.
Leonard. Fading away.
I mean, when you're blessed with
by eight, they've led by as many as eight. Westbrook inside.
Oh, with the stuff.
And now a taunting technical.
I agree. I understand.
No, it was a
chip pieces. But there's a mentality. There's a toughness.
There's the steal. Leonard inside and throws it down. Maxey, long distance. In and out. Harden throws it ahead. Leonard throws it down. George finds Coffee. Coffee tied up to Kawhi Leonard. Lamps. Banks it in and the foul. Leonard took a hit. Little English off. Kicks it out. Coffee back up top. Leonard takes the three. Drives inside. Lamps counted and a foul. Leonard another chance. The inbound looking.
finds Oubre. Oubre off the bounce, drives inside, goes for the layup, and a wedgie. It's stuck in there. It'll be a jump ball with 5.1 remaining.
Zoo, power dribble.
Oh, my goodness!
Zoo at the end of this play. This is emphatic. Contact, throw.
Game clock at 10. George drives on Isaac, fading away. The jumper is pure.
In the game, but not a lot of coffee. It's just a mere coffee. Oh my goodness!
Teams in the West as the Nuggets turn it over. Norm Powell leaves it up top for Westbrook.
Oh,
oh, a highlight here to start this second quarter. And it's a 13-0 Clippers run.
They're only down five now.
Have the experience that the Clippers do.
It's a good shot of Will Hardy. Meanwhile, Paul George creating
Westbrook being one of them.
Back to Tice. Big finish in. Martin has it. Leads man to the right place. Contact created.
What you have to do is go 3-2 the rest of the way to lock up that 4 seed.
Tice. Interception by Westbrook. The sense upon a beat powers it. I'd like to see James Harden go to the bench. Oh, oh my goodness, Russell Westbrook continuing to defy gravity in his 30s. Clippers out in front.
To make plays for your teammates.
Great deflection by Paul George. Highland behind the back. Kawhi Leonard says.
1 minute remaining. George has a advantage there. And Naji hangs and gets it to drop. Paul George with 23 points here in the first half.
And this is inside. Clippers looking to push. 2-on-1 power play. Oh, oh, Westbrook with a bird's eye view.
All right, Kawhi G. Leonard. Buckle up.
That's what he does.
Clippers forced a lot of turnovers against San Antonio the other night.
Well, I think it's going to be very important to see two outstanding defensive plays by the Clippers that they get off to a great start because the Orlando Magic battled the Lakers.
30th. It was called Baker's Night.
Yeah, oh, it was Baker's Night.
Oh, 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 sure. Then he does. Carter Jr. inside. Oh, better luck next time.
Pushed him to the limit, whereas now the physical, the defensive mistakes come in.
I think a sizable lead here for the fourth.
Oh,
about nine. George, come back three. It's back for George. What a shot. 88-69 Clippers. Paul George.
A lot of points off of opportunities like this.
Going behind the back for De'Ron Trump. Not sure that was the plan. Count it. Adam.
And it's Leonard with the rebound. And Kawhi puts it down and scores with a foul. Trey Maddox has rightly, I believe. George has been busy in this second quarter. A block by Biyombo. Recovered by Harden. The three for the tie. Oh, it's good. George drives on Brooks, spins away down the lane, hangs, and Clippers being down by one. Plenty of time here for now Norman Powell. Can George beat the buzzer?
The big man, why settle?
What footwork by Şengün. What a block by Zoo, recovered by George. Clippers have numbers if they push. Powell, Zoo, oh, they put it in. Harden, this is for the lead. Oh, they put it in, counted at a foul. Oh my goodness. Harden gets Victor off his feet. And you're bringing it down to 6 foot in territory.
Yeah, all of a sudden you're not 7 foot four anymore.
And an and one for Kawhi Leonard.
Yeah, and if you're going to foul him, you've got to wrap him up.
Another deflection there by Harden with Kawhi Leonard running. Shotgun the flush. It's intercepted this time by Harden. Lobs it ahead to Terrence Mann with Williams to beat. Comes up on the other side. And Terrence Mann with 8 first.
To Tice and a block inside. Harden with a defensive play. I'm not sure you had that on your bingo card, but you might have had the 3 ball on your bingo card by Harden.
and the lead swelling sub 20 two nights in a row. Leonard with a nice finish off the Harden dime to Leonard. Close by Lyles. Oh, set it with his chest and one.
The shot clock is dark. They're down by two. George wants it all. The three. Oh, my goodness. Hot damn. Paul George puts the Clippers out in front by one.
Down the pass. Shot clock at two. George has to hoist it. He does. And he buries. 1.5 minutes into the fourth. Jackson the lob. The Brown blocked by Westbrook. Foul in transition. Layup is good. A turnover by Murray. Harden comes away with it. Leaves it for Kawhi. Buster, who have combined for 18 points. Leonard, what a move. Swiveled right and threw it down. Five to shoot. George lost it. Leonard has it. The runner is.
Forge ahead by three. Harden from the wing to the line. Oh, he punches it in. Harden rises and throws it down. Walker misses on the three. Westbrook back the other way. Oh, Euros his way down the left. George attacks to the rim and in.
His front 37-28.
Lob by Tice, rolls off the rim. And how about Russell Westbrook coming out of a parroting night here for the Clippers. Tice down the lane. Oh, down the hatch. Dangles on the rim. And Tice puts the Clippers out in front by 16.
He's inside a lot of times. Beautiful pass.
Whoa, look out below. Hello, nasty.
Love it, Arsene. Kawhi Leonard tears it away with Sarge. Tabini punches it in. And the Clippers take an 18-14 advantage here in the first half. Dave Harkins on the break. Back to Zoo.
Oh, my goodness. Front my soul.
Westbrook first to the ball. From the line to the lane. Back to Leonard. Oh! Harden runs the break. Finds Terrence in the corner. He's open for three. He lets it fly. Yes, sir.
70-61.
Talk about two of them.
Reels. Five assists off the bench.
Harden.
From long range.
Long range.
On Saturday in Minnesota. Here he comes again. Harden. That's his eighth.
And he got fouled.
Then to shoot. Harden. Lobbing Zubac. Jones doesn't finish off that pass for Luka out of the double team. Then Leonard with a tough spin move and finish. Hello.
Hello, that was nasty.
To Leonard. Kawhi. Oh, they gave up the baseline. Kawhi spun off Grant Williams and scores again.
You can't let him feel your body.
Last minute. Oh! Interception by Westbrook. Against Harden. So Harden says, I got something for you.
A lot of win games in the clutch when Jaws on the floor.
How about a lob to Westbrook?
Watch, coming out of that left corner, James.
Westbrook into man, hangs in. Westbrook, coffee running, shotgun. Oh! George ahead of the horn. It goes!
On the franchise.
A lot of undrafted second-round picks that have flourished. Westbrook inside, lays it up and in. By the way, Russell Westbrook has just passed Harden with Kane in his back pocket to the rim. No, Leonard with a rebound. Yes, counted on a foul. Head to George. Harden, the lob to Zoo. Oh, he throws it. Posting on Adebayo. Gets around him. Comes up on the other side for the punch. Stay down.
The opportunity to play 4-on-3. Nice. That's why he's averaging 12 points. That's why he's averaging 12 points per game.
That drop inside.
It's a great pass by James Harden.
And I hope that they don't blow the whistle. George is going to good front by Jose. But he's still, it's going to be a fall.
Yeah, he's going to raise over top of
him. You got it. Bad matchup for the Pels and a timeout for the Pels. 2:44 to play. And Harden. He's trying to get a whistle. Instead, he's got a wide open Norman Powell. Way to close the third.
The ball view. George goes right around his hands. Oh, now Russ, oh, that was not a good pass. And Russ was right there. It's a 2-on-1.
Westbrook out here. Westbrook now tries to attack on Allen. Dumps it inside to Zoo for the rush. George goes to work on Booker. Loses the handle. Recovers. Oh, he put it in! Met by Zoo. Great defense there. Torn away by Leonard. Booker in a foot race. And Kawhi with the flush.
Spurs were completely out of rhythm. They found it quickly. Good grief. The three. Zoo with his third rebound. Sends it to Leonard.
Draws the contact. Counted out a fast.
Forced the seventh turnover for the Raptors.
Lob to PG. Oh, a bird's eye view with the flush.
Go. George leaps to grab the pass, but it's late in the clock. He steamrolls.
Schroeder goes to the rack with the punch. Wow.
Five to shoot. In trouble. Turns the corner. Downhill. To the rack.
Oh, baby.
Doing better than 30 points per second quarter. Harden.
Yes, and the foul. Harden.